Hello and welcome back to Farmer Talk. Well, we're on Exmoor and we're in what's known as the Snowdrop Valley, and it's magical. I've been meaning to make a vid of this for a while, but now we're here. I'll just flick the camera around. There we go. So this is the entrance. There's a fair walk to here, however, boy is it rewarding. Yeah, so it's a privately owned wood, and I've walked around it a bit, and it's several hundred metres, and it's, as you'll see in a sec, it's just amazing. And planted by Benedictine monks in the 11th century. I think that was, that was quite a long time ago. For the Feast of the Purification of Virgin Mary. Oh well. So, yeah, it's by permission, kindly granted by Badgeworthy Land Company, who welcome. Yeah. Leets and an old sawmill. Well, as we go along the track, there are snowdrops all over the place. They really are. I don't know how many. Well, I suppose they multiply, don't they? But well, I have used the magical word before, haven't I? But on this occasion, you're in this deep valley and forget the snowdrops, just this valley is amazing. The birds are singing. Oh. And this little river is just beautiful. But as I flip the camera. Wow. Had a bit of rain lately, so it's a little bit wet underfoot. That matters not. Well, that's walking up one side. We're just coming up to the bridge. The rushing water just tumbling down is just gorgeous, isn't it? So, over the bridge. Sorry, I'm doing that magical bit. Pretty magical.